But tomorrow's a very special day for you, right?
Yes.
What's your name?
Tegan.
And Tegan, why is tomorrow special?
My 12th birthday.
The 12th birthday. Tegan's birthday is tomorrow, so you got Thursday. What does your weather look like for your birthday?
75 and sunny.
75 and sunny. Happy birthday to Tegan. What's your name? You're Tegan's sister, right?
Yep.
What's your name?
Ashlyn.
Hi, Ashlyn. What's the weather like on Friday?
78 and sunny.
Wow, this weekend is looking really good. What's your name?
Skylar.
Hi, Skylar. Nice to meet you. What's the weather look like on Saturday?
83 and sunny.
83 and Sunday. Sunny. And we met you earlier, Karen, right? Karen, and your birthday's tomorrow, too. We've got two birthday girls.
I'm not 12, but no.
Just a little bit older.
Yes.
You got the warmest day, though. What's Sunday's weather going to be?
Sunny and 86.
Sunny and 86. Just wonderful. Well, happy birthday tomorrow. Thanks for coming to the Care Barn. Labor Day, what's your name?
My name is Meg.
Hi, Meg. What's the weather for your last day of summer?
76 with sunny.
Yeah, sunny, partly cloudy, something like that. Yeah, it's going to actually be pretty decent. Good luck in school. What grade are you going into?
I'm going into fourth.
Into fourth grade. All right, now Tuesday, what's the weather going to be like?
68 with a chance of thunderstorms.
Yeah, chance of thunderstorms for that first day of the school year. What grade are you going into?
Sixth.
And what's your name?
Kate.
Kate, good luck in sixth grade. And last but not least, what's your name, sir?
Parker.
Hi, Parker. What grade are you going into?
Fifth.
Fifth grade. What's that weather for Wednesday? Wow, cool.
Yeah, 66, maybe cool.
Maybe cool. Probably cool. But, you know, 7 days out, who knows? I mean, we have a dartboard at that point in time. So thank you. This is my fanfare forecast. Couple birthday girls in there as well.